Hey guys, Industry here, and welcome back to another Aliens Fighting video. And today we're going to start in the Gift of Fire campaign. Let's get straight through this and just get ready.
When we took out Cynthia, she triggered something, some contingency plan by Weyland-Yutani. Now Esther's seeing gravity and power distortions under the surface of.
I'm just gonna let her finish. There you go. I have done this mission. I've attempted the mission twice. Failed both times. First time with a smart gun, second time I almost did it, but Basement Alpha got knocked
Fire
down.
Team, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honegger on the line for assist.
And it's not very easy to be
Hello.
Very tough xenomorphs when
the
you're in your own.
Distortions
no,
are increasing.
Other people.
I recommend haste.
The acid ow. Flamethrower it is. Ow. Why? There you go.
How many xenos did Cynthia breed to scare Pizza?
I can recover its final directives.
Another swarm from behind.
Right. I'll see no more. Bit is down. Both fists are down, just the drone now. Ow. Oh, of course. Of course.
Bypassing death.
Throughout the complex.
What for? Can you read them?
Not without the transliteration to begin from.
I'll let them. I'll let Basement Alpha deal with the
Prowler.
Remaining ones. Prowler,
the wall. More carvings.
Oh crap. Oh, the chest goes to somewhere else.
She can work on a translation later.
I thought it was gonna be over here. What happens when you do a mission multiple times? You get comfortable where they spawn and then it spawns somewhere else and scares the hell out of you. It's not fun.
No correlations.
Great.
Perhaps another set.
Movement incoming. Scanner must have pissed him off somehow.
Indeed. Now. Right. We good?
Patching up.
Second wave coming in. Keep up the pressure.
Got eight kids here. Ammo drop here.
Lane for there's an unlimited ammo crate behind me, so I don't even care. Warriors get absolutely torn through by flamethrowers, which is fantastic. No, and I don't have ammo. That's not great. Yeah, flamethrowers are great. I stood an acid like an idiot. Well, got ammo. That's loaded. Let's go.
The exit is sealed by Wayland devices.
Yeah.
A moment, please.
Bypassing damage.
Watch behind, fire team.
How did they get human tech to work with this door?
Clearly, Weyland-Yutani studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor.
All the ammo I need. On to the next bit. I need to make sure I use the turrets when I can at some point. But I always forget these turrets when I do missions sometimes.
Sergeant.
It's annoying.
It is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings fast and be ready for
there is a commonality. A sequence shared with the first set.
Xeno's got riled again!
Right. Alright, this is bad. Right back over here.
Dino's on your ass!
Don't know why I blew that up. Kinda just felt like it. Wait, hang on a second. This door opens. Oh, I'll have a break. This ammo is off. It was much more useful than I could get out there. We good now?
Good to go. Hope it was worth it.
So, was that a library or tomb record? They wanted those columns to be read. Why?
A more fundamental question, Doctor. Who were they? There is a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Right. Fine. Last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
Yeah.
What is this?
It's got an ass load of carvings. Get scanning, fire team.
Those jars.
I have logged a number of characters. We still require a key to translate them.
Fox!
Alright. Got some bugs over here. Oh, dead bugs. They got
jars. That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those.
Yeah, this ammo.
But there's so few. And empty. Where are the rest?
Any random xenomorphs? Oh, that don't deal with. Okay, so we chat on that. The mission is now here. Right.
Aesthetic shift. A personal area? Or a working site? Maybe?
Xeno spinners, keep moving!
Easy peasy. Well, that's not good. Flamethrower. More flamethrower. I think we should be good to go this way now.
Esther, what are the big intestinal tracts?
Oh yeah, that is what they look like.
To speculate.
You know.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions. The farm platform. There's Wayland equipment around it.
Electroshock rounds. Okay, I need to actually use those. Because it's actually useful. Oh. Right. I reload all my gear.
Door head sealed.
I'm gonna load these with sentry rounds because.
Let's rock!
Yes. And that's wrong. Indeed.
Weyland-Yutani
anyway.
Has interfaced with a...
I'm just saying, the electroshock rounds are good with, synths.
Could control the doors.
So you should probably bring those Fire for team, the second campaign. Well, the second and third mission of that campaign, at least. This one, or any missions that are completely just xenomorphs, the incendiary rounds are really good for that.
Accessing the Weyland-Yutani translation matrix.
And obviously the incendiary turrets are good.
There's a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by.
Right. We deal with most of these when we use this. I probably shouldn't have done that. Because I just got basic killed. This is why you don't have me on your team. Anyway. Ammo. Because why not?
I don't recognize this morph.
He never recognizes that. He never recognizes this morph. Always happens. I need to learn more of them, like shaking my head. Their bullets are deflecting off that head. Head's bulletproof. Yeah. Right. I need some turrets now. There's some turrets down. I'll get one in the center as well. The reason I'm using electroshock one is simply because that's all I've got. I only have like
of
one of the Nintendo ones, I'm trying to save it for anything majorly difficult. Incendiary round. Right. Beta's hurt. Beta's also. Never mind. I'll revive Beta while Alpha. Never mind, Alpha's not good at this job.
Catching up.
I heal real quick. So we, you know, don't die. Come on, reviving Beta. Done.
Big bugs. A mess of them.
Right, need his health. Or ammo, actually. Same thing. I mean, it's not the same thing, but whatever. Reality is whatever I want it to be. Right. Got that one. I'll get this ammo. That crusher is not good. The crusher is gonna cause issues for me. Ow, damn. Ow. Dude, what are you doing? How do you do that? That hurts. That's just rude. That's just bloody rude. Oh god. Get some more ammo. Reload this. I don't know why I'm using this cover. It's absolutely pointless because it's xenomorphs. But I felt like it, so I'm going to.
That gravity anomaly is getting stronger. Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
Ammo drop.
Cynthia's notes contain a term for the builders of this facility.
I was probably wrong. This is probably not the end. Actually, this looks like the end. Let's see. Yes,
Dr.
it is.
Honecker finds my conclusions distressing. Perhaps I have made an error.
Alright then. That mission is now done. Thanks for watching. Please do leave a like, a comment, and subscribe for more videos like this one. Turn on notifications so you never miss another one. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!